Sports.
Entering menu narration pop-up. Do you want to disable? Yes.
Finally, it is here. You can take all that just another game stuff and throw it out. The eyes of the nation are on this field today, and that's what these players live for.
Welcome to Dynasty Mode. I'm Reese Davis, and it's time to start your coaching journey. First, select whether you want to play. Next, it's time to select your rosters. Choose to use the latest EA Sports recommended roster or choose one you've created personally. Now it's time to customize your Dynasty experience. Choose your settings and customize your conferences, complete with unique rules and protected rivals. It's now time to select your team. Do you want to build a team from the ground up or take over an established contender? Pay attention to each team's prestige rating, represented by the number of stars next to each team's name. Teams with a higher prestige will be ready to compete for the college football playoff right away, while lower prestige teams provide a greater challenge to build into contenders. The choice is up to you. And now, you'll choose where to start your journey as a coach. Head coaches progress against goals on both sides of the ball, while coordinators will only progress on their respective side. Whichever role you choose, you will have new opportunities provided to you during the season via the coaching carousel based on how your team fares through the year. Here, you'll choose to create a coach of your own or use an existing one. By creating a custom coach, you will be able to fully customize your coach's backstory, starting skills, and look, while existing coaches will come with an established set of skills and team bonuses to begin your journey with. Either option will allow you to earn coach points that can be used to unlock unique skills for both on- and off-field actions. Now it's time to choose your coach archetype. Your starting choices are motivator, recruiter, and tactician. What is the most important thing to you? Acquiring players, maximizing player development, or putting your team in the best position to succeed? congratulations. It's time to sign your first coaching contract. Make sure to pay attention to the expectations of the role. These are based on real-life historical records of the school. Failing to meet the university's expectations will land you on the hot seat and potentially have you looking for a new job when the coaching carousel rolls around. Welcome to the all-new recruiting system in EA Sports College Football 25. Our new recruiting system follows a three-stage recruiting process. Stage one, add a player to your recruiting board. Once they are there, you can select actions to gain intel on what they value when it comes to committing to a school. Selecting actions also helps to get on a recruit's radar and can move you into their top schools. Once you're in a recruit's top five, stage two commences, allowing you to pitch to a player on the things your school does well that they value. If you're having trouble finding interest that match, try to use the sway mechanic to get a recruit to change their mind. Finally, when a recruit is ready, stage three is all about you closing on the recruit. It's at this point you can host a recruit on campus, allowing you to focus on specific school strengths in an effort to get a verbal commitment from the recruit before signing day.
Thank you.
Buffalo, New York, and UB Stadium, home of the Buffalo Bulls, where the fans know that no one circles the wagons like the Buffalo Bulls. There's just something about the nightcap. After a day of wall-to-wall football, it just seems this is when chaos ensues. As we'll see, the Astronauts taking on a team from the MAC, the Buffalo Bulls. For EA Sports College Football, I'm Reese Davis, joined here in the booth, as always, by David Pollack and Jesse Palmer. Guys, let's tee this one up. And the Astronauts have been waiting and waiting, and finally the moment is coming and the opening of the season. From inside the 10-yard line, he'll bring it back. Slips through the line. He's got an alley. Wide open, and it's a foot race. He'll take it to the house. Touchdown, Buffalo.
People still fill on the stage, and he takes the opening kickoff back to the house to fire up the crowd, fire up his teammates. What a start for this young man.
Now they'll line up for what they hope is automatic. And he's got the extra point, and it's 7-0 to start this one. Sometimes you hope a return will give you good field position. Sometimes it puts a touchdown on the board, like that 93-yarder just did. They're just about to boot it away, full of energy after housing that last kickoff. He'll take the return and try to improve the field position. And the returner will be brought down. The Astronauts' return team didn't help matters out much with that one. Here are our impact players for this game, and it goes beyond executing an assignment to make an impact in the game.
Yeah, obviously we were talking to both coaching staffs this week, and we asked them who needs to step up and play well. They immediately pointed to these guys right here. They are the key for their respective teams.
Yeah, and they don't always show up in the box score, but these are the guys that are the leaders. These are the guys getting everybody organized and have to play well for their team to succeed.
After picking up a couple at 2nd and 8. Moving the running back, trying to get the D to tip its hand. The pitch. Just wanted to find a little space to run and ekes out some to get it up to the 21. Looks as if we have an injury on that last play, and we'll take a break to check him out. Now they'll face 3rd and 4 in their first possession of the game. Pre-snap motion in the backfield. The give to the fullback. And the defense holds firm. No pickup at all on that play. The Astronauts will try to pin them back with the punt. He'll try to really get into this one. I wouldn't quite call it a shank, but that's not exactly going to go on the resume reel. Found a little running room on that one. Picked up some nice blocks before he's run out of bounds. So the Buffalo Bulls offense headed onto the field. Our first look at them today. As we take a look at our impact players for this game, David, what do you look for to make an impact from your leaders?
Your leaders not only have to lead the football team, but they got to step up and make plays on the field, keep everybody calm. These guys typically do a really good job of it.
Yeah, David, and they also generally set the tone for their respective football teams. Regardless of which side of the ball they play on, the teammates look towards them to step up in big games like this.
Halfway there on first down, it's 2nd and 5.
Get set, get set.
The give to the back. And they drag him down, but not before he picks up the first down.
And this guy is elite. There's a reason why he starts in this offense. You just saw the speed and the open field running ability on that last play. And this is a guy that is going to be key to the entire season for this offense.
Got some room, headed to the goal line. And he's loose, and he'll take it to the house. Touchdown, Bulls.
I bet this coaching staff is jacked up to get this offense firing so fast early in the season, on point. A lot of times it takes time to build the rhythm. It takes time to get it rolling. This offense starting the season off with a bang.
Lining up to tack one more onto that lead. And the extra point pushes the lead to 14. Quick strike offense on that three-play scoring drive. And it was capped off with an impressive 16-yard run for the score. And he hauls it in, and everybody's on the edge of their seats. And the returner goes down. The offense set for a first down play. Motion trying to get the defense to show his hand. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. The defensive front had that one spelled out from the beginning, and the fullback went fully backward.
Nowhere to go. That's a quick hitting play. Till you get the ball to the fullback, you're trying to get him downhill to hit somebody fast. Nowhere to go.
Not exactly the ideal situation for this offense. Third and long, backed up inside their 20. He wants to throw it. Caught in the backfield, it's Coates. He gets it oh so close to the first down marker, but I think he's going to be a touch short. And the Astronauts will bring the punt team onto the field. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away. On the return, it's Birch. Oh, big juke to get past. Very little will make a crowd hold its breath like a punt return, and he brought them to their feet on that one. Great spot to start this drive for the offense. They'll start this drive with a pass. Caught over the middle. It's Jenkins. Just what this offense was looking for. Sets him up at 26 with the first down.
And when you run those drag routes, it just takes a little bit of know-how. And when I say that, the receiver's got to understand, find space. My quarterback's going to find me. He's looking for that space at the same time. Nice throw, nice catch. Way to get the first down.
After that 7-yard pickup on first down, it's second and three. Scanning the field, it's Agbada. Dances away from the heat. Got some room and into the goal line. Couldn't quite nudge it in. Not sure you can get much closer, but it'll be first and goal.
This is why everybody grows up and wants to be an offensive coordinator and not a defensive coordinator, because he can do that. He drops back. He's supposed to pass.
And he's going to take it to the house. Touchdown, Buffalo!
I think you love starting the year off with some momentum, and that's exactly what this offense is doing. They're firing on all cylinders, defense doing their job as well. This team getting out the gates to start the season in great fashion.
He missed it. Quick work on that scoring drive, just four plays. And they close the deal, pushing their way inches into the end zone. Lining up to cover the kick after that touchdown drive. And he takes this from inside the five. Nice job by the kickoff team. Everybody stayed in their lanes, and they'll stop him at the 16. Now this offense is back on the field. To say this has been a slow start is a bit of an understatement, and they really need to get it going here, Jesse.
That's right. The opponent, they're firing on all cylinders right out of the gate. Offensively for this unit, they've been slow and struggling. They need an explosive play to wake themselves up.
Yeah, and it's just the first quarter, so it's not the end of the world. You've seen slow starts, but you got to continue to pick and pick and pick until you find that play or that scheme that you can use against this defense.
Man down on the play as the officials take a break to let him be checked out. Now facing a third and long. From the gun, wants to pass. They're trying to get to him. And the Heat gets there, and they get him down at the 14-yard line.
Well, that defender just was better in his one.